It's a very silly time. Do you think the total amount you need a time? You can count time you need to play this game. I do really want to focus on particular escape you need it from the lap of the part. Now to make it. First side or to wash my fingers at the instrument. That is perfect choosing. I think choosing item, whatever it is. It's you call item or just like stuff, a piece, a pot. It have other way to indicate thing is smaller thing you are thinking. I'm watching my finger.
I have now made your call to elevate. And yes. This is an app that my husband told me about. A really, really great like brain challenge account.
It's like games,
boring. But you're doing some simple math of what it's like
with
sizing backwards. So I need something to make sure that you understand. Okay. Super nerdy, but very
we have really
for like
being strong brain.
And I also have the confidence of like your husband. We just have left 5 minutes.
I think
but I have to be able to remind myself to make time for it.
My teacher is a cat singer. She sings very well. I heard certain time. So the leader that plays my I will try to repeat after my teacher sometimes. I failed. I could fail. The reason I want to keep sharing because I to upgrade level each quarter said that. You really want to use material to get better level English. So kind of perfect. It is a routine always to come back to breakfast. So we have maybe 2-3 days. No, 2 or 3 options. But I think you need to separate all of them. You need to have the final lesson, how to say. So you can say that those things are options, are parts. So you just get one part, pick up one part from the separate 1,000 pits of pits on your piece of tape. Your lesson is final. You choose it. You don't have to think of it so much. And as I said before, I have chosen the best method for me to enhance my speaking skill, that is sharing. My good friend said that, or you just said that, sharing is the most boring thing in the world. In the case of what
you're supposed to be connecting to, you're making a list according to what your mind desires and who you want to reach out to. And having those moments
where you're talking to open. We skip. This is a more routine. And not ever. What? How many routines I have in over? Stuff like that. Should I be repeat? This is like thing that you can't live without every day. You don't do a routine. You don't have lunch, have breakfast like that. You can't live. Routine scare thing up need to be respected. This one turn to your routine is a good message that means experience and experiment. You have to permit. So you got permission to follow a routine. When it's turned to bad routine, it's not like routine, it's not the cold routine, it's a habit. So I've got bad habits. I hate that word. At the end, time the biscuit. If you don't have it all, so maybe you have bad habits. It's like baguettes. I just shadow the video reads from hotel. That is baguettes. So you have maybe once of you one of my good routine and bad habit. So the thing that if you don't have the baguettes all, if you don't eat them all, so you feel like maybe you've made some mistake. So you will not be respected by the people who make baguettes. And maybe you feel like a bit angry with the pocket your work. You have paid for it 1,000 rands off. You do have it all. That's in my opinion. So that's to make the next next show and to focus on this one. That is the hot trick to Mexican culture. I can say a hot trick to Mexico. That is country in Mexico. I do think there are tricks on the wrong side of the world. This is the conversation directly with the waiter. Waiter is one wolf in the restaurant. So, any customer comes inside, food, drink, and something like answer any question written to me. So, like, maybe your taste, your tea, and something like what you need much more than that in the restaurant. Need about the service, quality service, be commands, and be appreciated a lot. It depends on the waiter. She's perfect. She has perfect mouth. There is a second stage. They are in the car, the truck. We get to Capital City by sitting on a truck. The truck go to the beach. The beach is so large. It's larger than anyone else. Look at the water. Really, really. Don't look at that. That time in the afternoon, maybe some particular point time in the morning, 9 a.m. maybe. So we say room water, a bit like a good sunlight, white, pink, blue. Don't like that time. I think this is perfect time to take photo. Thousand people on the beach. You can put the camera. You see everything under way, under your feet as well. Thousand feet. 1,000 people have 2,000 feet. Alright? Because do quick on the beach.